This is Lapas Parelang, a prison for adults on Batam, one of the Indonesian islands. Every year, about 30 children end up here, behind bars. Most of them because they stole something. The Anak Asuh Foundation is trying to give these children behind bars a future. To build a library and also a medical clinic. They don't belong in prison.
Please help us to give them a chance for a better future. Hopefully these children will never end up in prison. But if they would, let's help us to make sure that they change for the better, not the worse.